Hey guys, how's it going? Back with some more Custom Hero Clash. Let's hit random and see who we get.
Thus, I invoke myself.
Oh, not Invoker. We've seen how this goes before. Spoiler, never very well. Okay, so we'll take Omni Slash. Yeah, we'll take Omni Slash. We're gonna re-roll. Let's re-roll again. Marksmanship, lovely. Okay. Might be able to make this work. And just go for a right click. Pretty good in game, so can't see why it won't work. Oh, that Spectre. That is spooky. God, I need that base attack time thing. Can Spectre actually beat Terrorblade though? Arranged. Yeah, actually, it's got Nimble, so I'm gonna go with yeah. You know what, actually, I think I'm gonna buy Aghanim. I'm gonna get Aghanim's gift. Sure, why not? That's what we like to see.
Enlightenment is mine.
Don't really want any of this. Sixty-3 and 5. Counter heal it.
Yes. Attack. Knowledge is power. The profundities are mine to ransack.
Yep, snipers lost. That's good. Okay, so I probably don't stand a chance here. So we want that. That's lowered that by quite a bit, actually. I don't know if it'll make a difference, but let's see. Oh, it doesn't work. That does that. Nobody bet on me. Wow. Oh, that doesn't work. Oh, I can actually. It kind of makes sense. Probably still want Iron Body though. Oh, I was wrong. Whoopsies.
Stars are in alignment, and our victory victory is certain.
Could get a Shadow Dance for a save. Let's stop any clown stuff from happening. And whatever. I assume he's gonna skill Doom. No? Okay, well that worked. Oh damn. Can't quite finish that. Just go for that then. No, never mind, Spectre losers. Getting kiter.
Victory, of course.
Well, I know what I need to buy actually, and I just want to get it nice and early. Okay, so I got told that I should definitely take Fatal Bonds, so we'll do that. And to be fair, I should move that all the way along. I don't want to buy that right now, but I also don't want to buy anything else in case I'm in the next duel. I think I'd rather just have this. Because I know people are going to buy Ghost Scepters. So if I get this nice and early. Okay, I think I'd rather then. So I haven't got enough for both. This is an interesting one. I think we'll finish up the Shivas. And then put a bet this way. With the healer especially.
I am committed.
Oh, I was very wrong.
The terror is unleashed.
And of course now I haven't got. Hoping I'll be okay though. Maybe a bit scary. I actually really wish I had Sacred Relic. Of course he's got that. And I was pressing the wrong button. Yeah, that's on me. In theory, I should have won that. I still thought Shadow Dance was here. You'd love to see it. And I need an MKB. I also very much need a satanic. Jeez. Okay, we should be fine here. Okay, well that went surprisingly well. Just thinking two more, just had to activate most of that, so. Yeah, look, the damage is in there. Eventually I'll bet this way, but he hasn't got an MKB or anything, so with the win run. Okay, and now I can just we'll get 6 all stats, and that's like the only one really. My totality eclipses the column. Should have got speed demon. Lovely stuff. So far we haven't really had to use this because I think if people are seeing it, they're not going to really buy a Ghost Scepter. Because they know it's not going to do anything. I reckon you're a Star Force. Oh, and they've also buffed a neutral item. Which one is it? It's one that gives attack range or something. Oh, that. Okay. Not that gives attack range then. But yeah, that is what they've buffed. Oh, the disarms. Nice. Okay, let's see if the nullifier is going to work. I'm pretty hopeful it should. There we go, baited that out. Oops, I messed up a bit. Nah, I messed up. I used both my things at once. I just panic clicked. But nullifier worked. I think I can't remember if I used it against him, but it would have worked. So I probably want to get rid of the replica for an orchid and then get rid of that and get a sick ability. Or I could even swap this out for something as well, but like keep it for duels. Yeah, it's probably best. I suppose I can. Yeah, maybe I should stash that instead. Oh, the BM. This droid build's very good as well. Oh. Oh no, pop.
The stars are in alignment, and our victory is certain.
I feel like Drew should win this. Oh, Drew hasn't got a shard though, so I'm gonna go this way. It's close. No, there we go. I think if Drew had a shard there. Quick. Pop. Wait, I don't know if I got it or not. I don't think I did. Where am I on here? Oh, I'm second net worth. Jeez. That should be Book of Paragon. Yes. Don't really want any of these. Like, win run's okay, but. I definitely don't want Tempest Double. I suppose I can use it. Just all the stats. Okay, Tempest Double goes. I think it needs to be Fury Swipes. I can't have too many actives, especially with how bloody, like, not with it I am today. Yeah, and this works quite well with Essence Shift because you'll still steal it. Regardless of whether you're dealing the damage, you're still going to steal the stats as long as you're attacking. Yep. Okay, I'm going to focus on upgrading a Banger Moonshot. Final Mastery. Could get Colossus. Actually, no, let's get War Veteran. At the end of the day, it's going to be the creeps that are probably going to make us go out, so why not do more damage against them? I think the first upgrade I want is BDs. We'll cautiously go this way. Alright, there was no caution about it. Terribly crushed it. Pop incoming. That should be my BDs. Oh, not quite. That's my BDs now, though. I just need a lot more strength. I see so much money, although I am far and above the highest net worth. It's kind of crazy. This is a bit spooky. But on the bright side, I don't see them getting a ghost scepter for this fight, so I just need to not panic. Don't panic. Oh, pulled out the crits, I think. Oh, I know they just swapped it. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That was a lot of damage. Very, very far.
I find it easy to respect you.
Yeah, that was just a lot of damage. Okay. Okay, so I probably now have to play against the Drow in the future. How long is this last? It's 3 seconds. So my aim is probably just to pop Shadow Dance straight away. Because then that's only 0.5 seconds. The only concern I have got is the Bloodthorn that would probably follow. Which, what I'm saying is, it's probably a very hard fight that I don't fucking win.
My totality eclipses the cosm.
2800 for this, yeah.
This bores me.
Your base attack time is further reduced by 10% after all of the base attack time reductions. Oh, okay. That's pretty interesting for Nimble. Oh, did he just not use his... Oh, he hasn't got the troll ult anymore. Lovely. Why did you get rid of that? Clown.
Well away. Enlightenment is mine.
Okay, this guy should be okay against, though. I hope. He's hoping the damage isn't there from him. But I don't know, it looks like it could be there. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. That's what we want. Gonna reroll counter Helix. But nothing particularly good. We'll take Atrophy Aura for this fight. Do that. Oh, okay. For some reason, it just doesn't. Got enough stacks up now, so we should be okay. Cool. It's probably gotta be that for for duels. Sure. Why not? It's quite a lot of extra damage, to be fair. See, I think if Spectre's a troll ult, it stands a chance, but unless he can make some work with Fallen Sky, perhaps.
It's not time yet.
Oh, maybe I was wrong. Where was the Chrono? Unless, yeah, maybe Spectre did just get in there with the Fallen Sky straight away. I would have had so many stats from Speed Demon.
Orbs light my path.
I do want to swap Bedlam though, and probably Shadow Dance as well. Although this is actually 7.5 seconds of invincibility. Oh, Morana's dead.
The terror is unleashed.
Crazy how little damage I deal. Unless it's like a group of them, then my damage is actually pretty good. I need a better damage item for duels, like the Stygian Desolator. Yeah, you can see we can pretty much melt them if there's a group of them. Damn. Morphling went ham.
An honor to
someone with a permahex. It's a bit annoying. And a perma disarm. How frustrating. Oh my god, you're having a laugh. That was a joke, as if I got rooted. That's so annoying. The way I lose bloody... that's infuriating. Sell that and we'll reroll again. Put money on. Jesus, okay. Struggling for survivability. Literally nothing. Oh my god. I cast bloody Omni Slash. Infuriating. Why can I not move that to stash? What? Hello? Weird. Literally nothing. Arc at bloody Nolfia. How about I've lost two Aegis as just creeps? There we go. Although I probably should have got a feast, but move. Hopefully burning spears is enough to get me through till at least a few more people die. I just need strength, like so much strength. Like everyone else is, actually not everyone, but most people have got more health than me. Well, this is going to be hard. By hard, I mean probably impossible. I think I want to keep this. Although, actually, no, this is better. Stops the orchid from being a thing. Oh, that was bloody close. I'm just gonna get everything. There we go. Okay. The learned ones.
My totality eclipses the chasm.
Some very strong builds this game, though. Like them three, very strong. Even that, even more things very strong. Could definitely, I think the only way people go out really is losers, curses, or misplays. And mine will be misplays, as we've seen. Lost two Aegis, just bloody bad play against creeps. Alright, there's a loser's curse there. Still 2 HS on the Morphling. How? I'd argue his build was the weakest. I suppose it's Shadow Realm, isn't it, at the end of the day. Can't really do a lot if you can't attack the person. Yeah, we're on his arm. That's one up. No, okay. Fine. Right, well, on the bright side, Joe hasn't got Chrono anymore, so I'm just gonna put this in, and that stops. It should really keep me alive to win. Spectres out. Okay, need that back. Hopefully Drogo's out, and then it's just me versus Morphling. I say that, that's if I make it past the boss that's coming. Okay, I'm not even risking it. Hopefully this on a low enough cooldown to where I can just use it. Says.
Away hence.
Ooh. Hoping this creep around it doesn't do a lot of damage. Yeah. Okay. Oh wait. Oh, Morphling died once. That's good. Okay, I can see him using both of these this round. Oh my god, I actually couldn't physically lifesteal enough through the hits. Oh well, second place, I'm alright with that. As always, thank you guys for watching. Please remember Twitter DM is always open. Please do reach out if you're struggling. And as always, leave more pressure on the description of the video should you need it. Please remember to keep on talking, it's super important. I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you and goodbye.